Now we are standing just in front of the window of the room where Sister Faustina died. That was in 1938, 5th of October, autumn evening, and in great peace, with great joy. That's so surprising, yes, because we are all afraid of the moment of the death, but Faustina wasn't anymore. She was really expecting to meet Jesus, and it happened here, in that room that's behind me.